Victor Lane with Joe. Joe, what a dominant race you had tonight, being top two all race long there, battling with the leader Jesus Andrade there, coming down with that 20 lap dash there at the end. And how'd you do it, man?
Well, first it all starts with the guys back at the shop working on the car all week. I couldn't have done this without them. It was a nice 20-lap ending there. Me and Jesus had a great battle, nice and clean, hard racing. It was actually some of the most fun I've ever had in a long time.